Alrighty, so before we go there, let's solve this side quest here real quick. What the hell? Okay, why can I reveal you guys again all of a sudden? Weird. Huh, that was weird. I don't get that, but okay, whatever. Whatevs. Influence. Gruesome car crash. Mysterious bang.
Wish I hadn't slammed the door so hard. Stupid window's coming out of my paycheck. I was just so pissed at those drunken assholes. Who do they think has to clean up their puke? Like that discouraged business. I never should have let that woman drive off. I should have just called the cops.
So, Brad wasn't driving after all. It was Laura. Well, we can't change what happened, but he'll be glad to know he wasn't the one behind the wheel.
That sucks. Ah. Female driver. Cashier remembers a female driver that can only mean one thing. Ah, I got old badges here and gave me a golden badge for completing this. Awesome. Alright, does that mean I got all side quests completed? Because on the top it says 89 out of 89. Or maybe that's just what's available at the moment. Alright, time to go back to Brad here and turn this quest in. Brad, my man! Solved your crime. You don't need your... you don't need to do your time now. Brady, Brady, Brad. Hey, what's up, Brad?
Does SOC gas ring any bells?
Wait. I remember stopping to, fill up.
You guys did more than fill up. The cashier wasn't thrilled to clean up after your buddy Rick. And you even tried to call a cab.
God. I don't remember any of that.
When the cashier came storming out, you guys took off with Laura behind the wheel.
So, I wasn't driving. Oh. Oh. That whole night was a disaster. It's hard to accept my part in things, but at least I know it wasn't all my fault. I don't, know what to say. Thank you.
Well, no problem, man. Still kind of sucks what happened, though. Achievement locked. Carnage. See, kids, don't fucking drink and drive. If you're really drunk, walk home or get a cab. Just don't drink and drive, because you'll just end up hurting others. Alright, now that we got that side quest completed, off to the cemetery. Alright, let's see if I actually still got any other side quests. Psych was 14 out of 14. Okay, so apparently I have a bunch of stuff here. Ah, those are the items I find around the place. Alright, I got that. That's a lot of be fun. Anyway, time to move on. Ooh, God, the frame rate in this game is so bad. Ugh, Jesus fucking Christ. If you guys see my video, me playing this on the PC, you guys can tell the fucking frame rate's so much better on the PC version and on the next-gen consoles, so I really would recommend just going with that version because this is just a fucking nightmare. Actually, symbols will tell me more. Oh well, time to continue off the main quest. Oh, here goes the frame rate again. Apparently, it doesn't like this area. Man, I hope they release a patch. And again, I'm pretty sure I'm already almost done with this game, so I'm not gonna fucking play it again because I don't see there being any replay value in here. It's pretty much one of those games that you play once and that's about it, unless you're trying to find all the collectibles, but from what I've been doing here, it seems like I've been pretty much getting them all. Sure, enter.
I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know.
Somebody's stalking me, apparently. Oh, that looks creepy.
Ooh.
What the hell?
Great. Another freaky ghost chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
Alrighty, look, more collectibles. Meaning behind cheated death. I had to ask about the Grim Reaper tattoo. I know it says cheated death right on it, but I didn't know how or why. Then he showed me the scar. Getting stabbed between the ribs like that could easily have been fatal. It's a miracle he's alive and didn't stop him from stealing again. He'll never learn. Why do I like that? Because you like bad boys, like most women. They're fucking stupid in the head. They ignore the nice guy so they can get cheated on multiple times by the fucking bad boy because he's more thrilling or whatever. Then 10, 20 years later, oh, yeah, now I want the good guy because I'm ready to settle down all that. Personally, I think every fucking good guy should just ignore them. But like, fuck you, bitch. You want the asshole? Fucking stay with him. I'm not going to have your fucking sloppy seconds. But hey, that's just me. Alright, let's talk to this ghost here. Kind of reminds me of Alan from Alan Wake. Are you okay?
You okay?
I don't know. I was so drunk. We both were. One minute her hands were all over me, the next I'm in the water. By the time I got back up here, she was gone.
She pushed you?
No, nothing like that. Like I said, I had one too many and lost my balance. I just didn't expect to find her missing when I got back. Something must have scared her off.
Yeah, like your floating corpse.
What?
Forget it.
Really? Okay, apparently he's all weird. Oh, look. Cemetery's covered with ghosts. Figures.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
Barada! Neck to
the book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Google it up.
Just leave it to me.
Need to determine if there's a link to the Bell Killer murders here. Find Joy. Ooh. Excuse me, madam.
Excuse me, but, did you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
Shoreline thing. Let's say you said she saw something on the shoreline. It might be related to my investigation. Alright. The body. What can I learn from observing this? She... Let's see... She was washed up. Seized. And... Clean, spotless, and tattered. Oh, nice. I actually got it right. Holy shit. Ghost man saw a body. Another ghost saw the victim's body float down here from the upriver. You might know more about it. I would guess that I actually get that right. Pretty easy game, honestly. Ah, hey, what's up, ghost?
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Hidden in the bushes. The witness saw something washed up ashore and ended up in these bushes. Need to find out what it is. Alright. Alright. Let's see what bushes is he talking about. Whoa. Inspect. Dislodged. Stone. A loose paving stone rests on the edge of the walkway. Other clues. Clues. He said bushes, so. Ah, my nose is itchy. Itchy nose. Oh, I can't go in the water. Let me point it in that direction, but whatever. Whatever. I wonder. So anything in here? Oh, frame drop. You'd think something would be in here. Well, I guess not. Hard to see. Dark bushes. The bushes are too dark to see inside. I need to find a way to search them with better light. Nah, that's where the girl will probably come
it's
in.
It's too dark in these bushes.
Hey, need that flashlight.
Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
Piece of rope. This rope seems,
Wait a minute. There's something familiar about this.
I was using saw. In jaws. Where have I seen this before? There we go. Power of victim's death.
I need to get upriver, find out how she died. Better tell Joy.
This has some similarities to the Bell Killer murders, but I need to find more information somehow.
The body washed up on shore, so she was murdered upriver. But where? Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, genius. It'll be a needle stack. Crawling ghosts. Wish we could just ask her, Sophia.
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. Freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone.
Maybe she has a thing for you. Good
sure.
Looking.
She's the one in the photo. Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
Yeah, she was talking about that.
A small favor.
Give her a chance. She can help all of us.
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Shit.
Oh, fuck me. Now I gotta fight them. That girl who's been watching me in the cemetery was the murder victim. I need to find her. Well, obviously she would know who the killer is. Unless she was smacked from behind and didn't get a look, I guess. Oh, fuck now. Where are those demons at? I ain't afraid of no ghost. But I am afraid of frame drops. And the reason I'm afraid is because they make me really mad where I just want to take my console and toss it against the fucking wall. Oh, I hate frame drops. Seriously, this is just... Ugh. There's no excuse to have in this game. Here, little ghost. Come closer so I can kill you. I'll turn around.
I, the leech, me, Britannia, I command you to turn around. See? It always works.
Fucker.
Fatality. Raven wins.
Alright, there's one ghost, and there's one ghost. Come on, buddy. Let's play a game. It's called Me Whooping Your Ass. That going all creepy on me. Is that supposed to be seductive? No way you can see me. Fucker! Bam! Oh shit. Oh, that's not what I meant to hit. No way. Oh shit. Oh fuck not. You're being really annoying there, sir. Thank you. There we go. Fucker. That solves my demon issues. Stroll through the graveyard. Graveyards are fascinating places for me, especially the old parts. I suppose it's like the museum. Ronan, like a champ, came with me and listened patiently while I blabbered about the colonial governors who were buried here, about the massive graves for the plague victims of the 1660s, of the yellow fever that struck down so many canal workers a century ago. So much life and death has happened in this town, and what peaceful place to get perspective on all of it. Alright. Not really a romantic spot to go for your husband, but hey, if you're into that stuff, by all means, go for it. Alright, now that the demons are all gone. Or, I think they're all gone. I think they put an item up here. The original cemetery wall. Well, that was pointless. Alright, came from there. Pretty sure it checked there from there. Oh, the distraction thing. Let's just make sure I get everything up here. Alright. Guess I can move on. Reckless Ronan. I suppose I should expect it. A man with that many tattoos isn't afraid of pain and isn't afraid of doing something today he'll regret tomorrow. But if I'm going to be attached to him, I need to have some assurance that he cares if he lives or dies. I hear stories of chances he takes, and I hope he's just trying to impress me, because if not, one of these days he's going to be barge into a situation and come out in a box. Well, that's kind of what happened. Shit happens, I guess. What kind of are those glowy things? Don't tell me these guys are fucking grave robbers.
Can't be that hard.
Then you get over here and try.
I know it's steel or iron or something, but it's just like a fence.
Should have brought a crowbar.
Whose idea was this? This is not going to end well.
Haven't had this much fun in ever.
Sarcasm much?
It'll make a good story later.
Well, you guys fucking grave robbing like a bunch of douche. Boo! Hello.
Hi, kid. Who's the hero?
My great-grandfather. I found a bunch of his things from the war in the attic. I even had a drink from his flask. No one in the family ever talks about him, though. I think it's because of his gory stories of the war. It must have been great to stick someone with a bayonet or paint a wall with someone's brains.
Trust me, kid. Stuff like that stays with you forever. You only find yourself wishing to forget.
So what? He was a hero. I'd do anything to be remembered like that. Instead, people think I'm a coward who committed suicide.
Well, did you?
I'm sorry, kid.
I didn't do it. I don't know how it happened, but I'm no coward. And if I were still alive, I'd slit the throat of every person who ever called me one.
Ooh.
Okay, okay, touchy subject. I get it.
At least this ghost has a fucking gun. Wish I had a gun.
People like you will never.
Alright, cry me a river. People like you won't understand me. Whiny little bitch. Man, I wish I could pick that stuff up. Alright, time to move on. Hey, look. There's a symbol on the wall. Well, no demons. Yet. Oh. Come back here. Got my wallet. Oh, what's this? Spray-painted graffiti. Bell Killer's graffiti is unlikely the work of the killer himself. Refer danger of cult status to the community relations officer, huh? Fucking cult. I can't walk through these walls, apparently. Bummer. Let's see. Might as well talk to her. Oh, that's a guy. Whoops. Maybe I can help.
Maybe I can help.
Damn it.
Oh, it's a girl.
What's wrong with
Whoops.
This thing?
What do you mean? It seems to be doing its job just fine.
Its job is to let people know who I was, and I was not like this. Not this filthy. I was important and rich and clean.
Oh.
I knew the importance of keeping up appearances, which is why this just won't do. It needs to look better than all the others. Not like the rest of these freaks.
You'd be surprised.
She's a bitch. Oh, shut up, woman. Stuck up, bitch. Oh, there's a butcher.
Here we are.
Why Ronan became a cop. Ronan was unusually philosophical today. He doesn't usually say these kinds of things, but he kept going on about karma and how he needed to redeem himself from some past misdeeds. I'm assuming he's talking about the crimes in his past, and that's why he needs to become a cop. To atone, he said. It was the only way he could see fixing his life.
Which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after the trials? Oh, good question. Did everyone hear that? This young lady just asked if this happened before or after the famous trials. It actually happened a few decades before, so this graveyard is quite old. Okay, and we're going to walk a little farther now, so if you'll just follow me.
Creepy.
It's so peaceful now, but some terrible things happened to these people. I think they really like this part. Probably the scandalous stuff they can't talk about. There's so much more than witches in this town. Why did so much sickness happen here? Such a small door. Well, I guess it is late at night.
I can't take over her boyfriend. Really? Oh, there we go.
I felt a chill. Was it a ghost?
Yep.
Wonder if it's really haunted. Hey, buddy. You got a problem?
You could say that. I used to be a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started snooping around. People used to come from miles away to buy from me. I had more awards than the wall space to hang them. Then, her little boy goes missing. And I'm suddenly on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
Okay.
She's gonna be for the rest of her life, then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters just...